are a Zingaresca ensemble. Vadim Kolpakov, the great virtuoso on the Russian guitar, singer and dancer, and myself, Oleg Timofeyev. And
we would like to explain to you what it is about.
We have a special educational program. During our visits to colleges and universities, we offer many things. We can play our concert, of course. And then we have master classes or clinics for the guitar departments where we can work with people on just guitar performance in general or just music in general, or specifically on the issues with the Russian Gypsy or Romani performance. We also appeared in Russian language classes. We have some helpful ideas for that.
Цепочки летели, пять столов им вдогон неслись поскорее, а за ними бежали пять учителей. Пять столов и народ.
Often appear in the classes that deal with the Romani issues in Europe, with history.
So all the Europeans know is that, you know, sometimes in the 13th or 14th century, Romani, you know, some dark-skinned people appeared in Europe. And Europe was unaware where they came from. And the moment they appeared there, the Europeans immediately started various discriminatory laws against them.
So departments of history, music and dance, the Russian language, all of them can be involved in such a program.
We performed at many colleges, such as Wellesley College, Harvard University, Boston University, Bucknell College, and many others. And we're looking forward to perform and visit your institution.